Hey, this is Alex with AFS. It's Money Hacks number 56, and it's the holiday season, such a magical time of year, but also a period where our budgets can get a little bit off track with all of the events and holiday spending that you might have in your life over the course of the next several weeks. So here are a couple of tips for you to consider as you go off into the holiday parties, the shopping, and gift giving for your friends and family members. First of all, I would encourage you to be really thoughtful around gift giving. Sure, if you have a friend or a coworker that wants something really specific and you can make them feel great about it, go ahead and do it if it fits in your budget. But giving for the sake of giving gifts, in many cases, can get your budget out of whack. And in my view, it's more so the thought that counts with your friends and family members. For example, don't call me the Grinch, but with our family, my nieces and nephews, in lieu of presents around the holidays or their birthdays, we give them contributions into their college savings, into their 529. They're already getting presents from their parents, their grandparents, and so instead of one more little toy that they'll forget about in the next week or month, a small contribution into a college savings account, or even purchasing a couple of shares of a stock they might be interested in, can help them improve their financial future, maybe develop a little bit of financial know-how, and over the long term make a big difference for that special someone. So just a little idea as you enter into the holiday season. Please keep your cash flow plan intact as you get towards the end of the year, and if there's anything we can do to help, please reach out. Share with us your holiday spending and saving ideas in the notes. We'd be interested in learning what you're doing to make a better financial future for yourself as we end 2019. Thanks. See you soon.